we actually ask ourselves and we look at our investor as well as our client, which are banks, okay, what do they have for us to actually put inside our framework? So we look at their portfolio. As you are aware, we are actually focusing very much on the housing, home ownership in Malaysia. So we're looking at their mortgages. So can we actually carve out some of their portfolio for a green issuances, for example, right? It's still a challenge in Malaysia actually to quantify scientifically the saving for mortgages, or like how many percent electricity reduction or water management in terms of saving. So we move on to the sustainability part. We focus on the affordable housing. We realize that in the bank's portfolio, they are quite a big chunk of it that allow us to actually tap on it. So this is how we actually, one part of the efforts that we put in to develop our framework. In our framework, we look at the United Nations 17 SDGs. Okay, we actually adopt two social solutions. One of them is affordable housing. And the second one is basically what they call it, employment generation via the small and medium enterprises. So these are the sustainability solution. At the same time, we also have a green solutions in our framework. Those are renewable energy, for example, energy efficiency, water and waste management, as well as this green building. So those will be put in place with the hope that in the future, if there are portfolio for us to tap on, this will allow us to actually using our existing framework to issue ESG related kind of bonds or sukuk.